Recording in progress.
Okay, so we have a question from Mr. Jason Reblando. Okay, his question is this: an outlet dedicated only to supply 4 loads. Okay, so 250 watts, is this really 15? Or 150, no? So, I'm quite curious, no? So, you just have to add here, no? No problem, I'll just teach you the principle, no? 250, 15, 100 watts, 200 watts. What will be the minimum size of conductor in the outlet? Minimum size of conductor in the outlet. Okay. So, in here, it's just like the outlet dedicated to supply 4 loads, no? So, what will be the minimum size? An outlet. So, you just have to add, no? What will be the minimum size? So, the current is simply equal to the power divided by the voltage. So, you just have to add all, no? I-add natin, ha? Let's go straight here. So, we have here 250 plus 15. Plus 100 plus 200. The answer is 565, tama? 565 watts. So, there's no given voltage. So, I presume this is 230 volts, which is the nominal voltage. 230 volts. So, this is divided by 230 equals. So, our answer here will be 2.46 amperes. So this one, that will be our answer, no? But our basis is what will be the size, no? So okay, take a look here, okay? So, take a look here, this one, no? So, this is from page 174 of the code, no? From page 174. So, we have for PEC 2017, so we have okay. There is no type of conductor here, whether it is copper or aluminum. So, I will assume this is copper. Okay? So, ganun din sa board exam. Pag walang given, automatic mo muna na copper yon. So, let's say TW. For TW, the ampacity is 15. See? From page 174, no? The ampacity is 15 ampere. So, actually, that is already the minimum, no? Kayang-kaya na, 15. 3.5 is 20, 5.5 is 30, 8.0 is 40. So, kayang-kaya na ng ating, 2.0, no? Which is 15, no? So, 15 ampere. You just only calculated 2.46. Kahit gawin mo pa itong 150, yung 15 mo, pasok pa rin yun, no? Okay? So, ganun pa rin. So, the minimum size, no? The question here, what will be the minimum size? No? So, that is indicated to your question. The minimum size here. If we are talking the minimum size, my answer here is 2.0. That is the minimum size. It can carry these loads. No? Di naman ganun kalaking load, no? Wala pang 1,000 watts yan, no? 2.0 square millimeter. No, let's say TW or THW. No? So, that is my answer. No? Now, in the design stage, no, let's say you are in practice. No? Usually, what is being done in practice is the minimum for outlet is 3.5. No? In practice. But if you are talking of board examination, you have to be bookish. Sometimes there is a different perception between in practice and in the board examination. In the board examination, you are more of a theoretical, right? Or bookish, shall we say. Okay? So, They have no choice because that is being written in the code. No? So, we are, the question is the minimum size. Minimum size, I would go to 2.0 square millimeter. And that will be my answer. Again, my way of answering is, there are two types way of my answering. No? Of course, we cannot force you to believe with us 100%. Of course not. Of course. We may be wrong, no, at some point, no, but in many points we are right. I would say that, no, no. So, okay, what do I mean? If I mean type one way of answering, meaning I'm really 100% sure of my answer, because sometimes it is just a copy paste from the book or from the code. Hindi ka na pwede magkamali. You will never go wrong because that's already. That's only copy paste, right? That's only copy paste, no? But now, if there are some questions that need an analysis, I would say my way of answering is type 2. That I may be wrong. I will admit this. I will admit this. No? Napapanood tayo sa Facebook, no? Sa YouTube, okay? So, pwede naman po kaming magkamali, mga kawerpa. You can put your comment below. Okay? So, it's really possible. That's why I'm giving you a challenge. Anybody, we are giving you a challenge to study hard. Okay? So, we may be wrong. But I would say, if there are to put some percent error, maybe just a 3 to 5% error. But it's just a few. No? Eh, kasi baka sabihin nyo sa akin, lalo na kung tinitestin nyo lang kami, no? Sir, iba yung sagot sa reviewer. Ito, ito yung sagot ng author ng libro. Ito yung sagot. I don't care about it. I don't care about that. No? I will give my answer as if I am the one taking the board exam. Did you get my point, Mr. Reblando? What do I mean? Sasagot ako, iniisip ko ako mismo, personally, yung nagbo-board exam. Doon ko nilalagay yung sarili ko. No? I will not be affected from your book whether sa mo lupalop kinuha tong mga tanong na to. Sir, iba sagot ng author. I don't care about it. I will answer what I know is right. I may be wrong, but I am correct the way I believe with it. No? So, maybe more than 90% overall, I would say we are accurate. We are accurate. I already uploaded, we uploaded more than 300 videos. In the mentoring program, less than 200 videos in the mentoring program. More than 170 or 180 videos. Those 180 questions I already answered. No? I would say, baka maswerte na tatlo doon na mali ako siguro eh, no? Hindi ko ano eh, no? Kasi pwede pa rin, ayoko kasi sabihin na, "Hoy, perfect ako ha." 'Di ba? Galing-galing mo naman, George. I'm perfect, perfect mo naman. 'Di ba? I don't want to be like that. That is being hypocrite. No? I'm not hypocrite as that. No? Hindi tayo hypocrite. So, that is why I am saying this. Kasi baka sabihin ng iba, ayan, inaamin niya, pwede siya magkamali. Di ba, no? Partner, no? Pwede naman talaga. Possible. O, di, kung sa tingin niyo, di ba? O. But for this case, no? I may say, I can, my answering way, my answer here is a type 2 answer. If I mean type 1, I'm 100% sure that I am correct. But I will not say that every now and then every questions being answered. Para naman tayong ano nun, no? Every time. Well, it's up to you if you will believe it or not, right? Just like replace, believe it or not. Okay? So, okay, did you get my point, Mr. Reblando? No? I am putting myself to you in your shoes as if I am the one taking the board exam. Meron nga, nirerentahan ako eh. Sir, baka pwede ikaw mag-board exam. I will pay you 200,000. ikaw ang pumunta doon. Sabi ba naman? Biro mo ako. Kasi medyo hawig ko siya eh. Kung nakita mo, mukhang bumbayin din eh. No? Baka pwede sir, ikaw na lang mag-exam para sa akin. Bigyan kita 250,000. Sabi ba naman sa akin? No? Magtitake daw ako ng RME board exam niya. Sabi niya. No? Kasi galing siya ng barko, may dala daw siyang 3 million. No? Baka kahit kalating million, babayaran ako nun eh. Kasi nung nakita niya, medyo hawig kami. Sabi niya, gusto mo sir, ikaw na lang ang mag-exam. Sabi, bigyan kita ng 250,000. O kulang ba? Hindi ako pumayag eh. Dagdagan mo. Of course not. No? Hindi mo sisirain mo ang credibility ng powerhouse. Million ng powerhouse. Okay? So, ganun po mga kawerpa, no? So, okay? So, I will still, no, consider, no? We can have a mistake at some a very few questions there, no? So, that's not, I'm just being real, no? Nagpapakatotoo lang ako sa inyong lahat. Okay? So, it's up to you. Nasa inyo na po yan, if you will believe it or not. Okay, salamat Jason for your question. Thank you.